Tonight, he's fixing to kick John Crowney and Donnie Kish's Splinter. He wants to go back to the Gold Coast again, again, again. Ladies and gentlemen, how good is this kid? Last night, he rode the Bucking Bull of the Year for 95 points. Tonight, he rides this Molly if he can be 92 points. That's gotta be a record.